for me was the first time here in Chamonix. I ran the OCC. I start slowly, and then kilometer after kilometer, I start run faster. The track was really great. It was really sun and hot. There were a lot of people. I was fifth until the La Flégère, that is the last downing. But I fell down and I opened my knee, and so I think I lost two positions. There were only 5 kilometers to arrive to the finish line, and so I tried to push as much that I can. And it was amazing.